Hi, I'm Vance, and welcome back to Repair and Replace. In this episode, I'll show you how to replace the vacuum breaker in a TOTO EcoPower Flushometer. Now, the vacuum breaker prevents water from being siphoned back into the flushometer. Now, over time, the rubber can break down. So if the vacuum breaker is leaking, it should be replaced. To begin, you'll need a vacuum breaker, a flat blade screwdriver, a smooth jaw wrench, and a bucket. First, shut off the water to the flushometer. Remove the cap and use a flat blade screwdriver to turn the screw clockwise until the control stop closes. Next, hold down the button to remove any remaining water. Place a bucket underneath to catch any water that might spill. Use a smooth jaw wrench to loosen the vacuum breaker coupling. Now, loosen the tailpiece coupling. Remove the flushometer body and let any water drain into the bucket. Now, remove and discard the old vacuum breaker. Slide the plastic insert into the lip of the rubber sleeve and place the washer over top. Now, insert the vacuum breaker into the flush pipe. Replace the flushometer body and hand tighten the nuts. Next, use the smooth jaw wrench to secure the body. Turn on the water by opening the control stop. Now, test the flushometer and adjust the control stop until you get a normal flush with a quiet operation. Finally, replace the cap. If you found this video useful, then subscribe to our channel. We're constantly filming new content every week, so let us know what repairs you'd like to see next. Now, if you need a part for that repair, then explore our website. We stock thousands of hard-to-find parts, and we'll ship it out to you the same day. Thanks for watching.